In some linear motion applications, higher precision can be achieved by removing the play, or lash, in the linear guide. This can be done through the use of adjustable diameter linear ball bushing bearings. In most Thompson linear bearings, the radial play between the shaft and the bearing surface is adjustable. The inner diameter is reduced by pushing the linear bearing surfaces toward the shaft. When the linear bearing is installed in a housing, the outer surface of the bearing plates, or bearing sleeve, sits against the housing bore. If the housing's inside diameter is adjustable and adjusted to a small diameter, the linear bearing plates and balls move inward toward the shaft surface. This reduces the radial play. By reducing the inside diameter, the radial play can be reduced to zero clearance or a slight preload fit. A slight amount of preload, particularly with larger sizes, is usually permissible, but avoid excessive preload when adjusting the radial play. Excessive preload will cause rough operation and may damage the linear bearing or shaft surface. All Thompson Super, Super Smart, and other open and adjustable style linear bearings are adjustable for radial play when installed in an adjustable housing. Closed A and MAM linear bearings are not available as adjustable as standard, but can be ordered with the adjustable option.